Honourable members, in view of the foregoing, it is evident that for a member to vote, they need to first log into the bot system. Thereafter, they must select the present key to signify their intention to vote. Where a member only logs into the system but does not select the present key, they will not be able to vote. Thus, the system will capture the member as present for purposes of logging in and not present for purposes of voting. Honourable members, as regards Dr. F. Ngandi, MP, and Mr. K. Kabaso, MP, the report indicates as follows. Participant name, Dr. F. Frank Ngambi, group, PF, voting answer, not present, attendance, present. Two, Mr. Kampampi Kabaso, group, PF, voting answer, not present, attendance, present. Honourable members, in the column headed attendance, both Dr. F. Ngambi, MP, and Mr. K. Kabaso, MP, are indicated as being present. This means that both honourable members successfully logged into the system for purposes of voting. In the second column, headed voting answer, both honourable members are indicated has not been present. This signifies that both Dr. F. Ngandi, MP, and Mr. K. Kabaso, MP, did not select the present key, which would have activated the voting options and enabled them to vote. Honorable members, in his point of order, Dr. F. Ngandi, MP, alleged that his vote could not be registered because his console froze. However, investigations have revealed that if indeed his console froze, as alleged, he would not even have been able to log into the system, let alone to press the present and yes options, as alleged in his letter of complaint. At any rate, if his console had indeed frozen, as alleged, he should have immediately alerted me, and I would have in turn instructed the ICT officers in the chamber to assist him forthwith. As a matter of fact, an ICT specialist is positioned adjacent to me. This gentleman here. In the premise, I've come to the conclusion that on the material day, Dr. F. Ngandi, MP, logged into the system as required. He, however, did not select the present key, which would have been activated the necessary options to enable him to vote. Therefore, contrary to his assertion that his vote was not recorded due to a system failure, Dr. F. Ngambi's failure to register his vote was as a result of his own failure to press on present and thereby register his intention to vote and subsequently indeed proceed to vote. Honorable members, Green